Attention all Guardians. Last night, we detected a seismic disturbance on the moon. Within hours, it was swarming with Hive. This plague must not be allowed to spread.
Actually AI that actually move and fight.
Thank you. portal up ahead. Let's shut it down.
A hidden lore item.
Oh my.
Oh no. It's a big hole. I gotta see. Few sword finishing. We're gonna try. Nope, definitely got it.
They love having unlimited energy, don't they?
Such opposites.
Alright, I'm going.
Oh, it's just this one.
That guy's done it. Not anymore.
Stop rolling around. This is so cool.
You can drop me some reinforcements for that, guys. One more.
Nothing a couple of rockets won't fix. Goodbye.
The portal is down, Commander.
Good work, Guardians. Thanks to you, we'll have an LZ up and running soon. In the meantime, press on towards the keep.
Guardian. There's no time to lose.
Ikora?
This disturbance? I know what triggered it. Who triggered it? Eris Morn.
Eris is back on the moon?
Last I heard from her, she was headed into the keep. I don't even know if she's still...
We'll find her.
Hey.
Alive.
It's okay. No, it's still a mission. I'll turn it so you can actually hear the volume. It's really cool so far. There's an exotic quest where you got to go back to the Cosmodrome, but it gives you Wrist Gunner. I don't know if it's a troll. It was a really cool mission, but I was like, why would they give Wrist Gunner to you? It doesn't make any sense. And that's how the quest ends.
Before we can get access to the keep, you'll need to clear the surrounding area.
Yeah.
Assistance is on
its
way.
Commander, was the Vanguard aware of the Hive's activity on the moon before the disturbance?
We've been closely monitoring their progress, but have not yet discovered the purpose of this Scarlet Keep.
I like the architecture that they
add. Oh, it's crazy cool so far. First mission, you haven't missed anything. I've literally just been doing Nightfalls and the exotic quests because I was hoping it was for a new one. But you're right, that might actually be for the new light players to get Wrist Gunner. Yeah. Because all you had to do was one nightfall, a EDZ. Now that makes sense, yeah, an EDZ Lost Sector and a Pro Public event. It was a really cool mission though. You got to like platform the original Cosmodrome. It's New Light versus, it was New Light and Shadowkeep. See, they were ready for Shadowkeep players. They were not ready for how many people were going to play for New Light. Because everything became free except Shadowkeep and Forsaken. Another one. Alright. Oh my god. I took out my ghost of us, showed me where they were. There is no other tank. That's it. That's all you get. Screw it up, you screwed up. I'll be able to kill it. If there's something hitting me really hard.
The path is clear. Ready to head into the Scarlet Keep.
I know, I think that stupid ship actually hit me. Oh yeah, and then we have a finisher now. Reminds me of the Dreadnought.
Eris came to me. She'd found evidence of something very old on the moon. A potential threat to humanity. Eris insisted on going alone. Just a scouting mission, she said. And I let her. Eris is resilient. She's proven that again and again. Often to her own detriment.
If anybody can take care of themselves, it's Eris Morn. Ikora, we've lost her signal. That's strange.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is very Dreadnought-y. No. No, I'm playing solo. No. I'm not letting him ruin the experience.
No, I totally understand. You like playing these and experiencing it. I'm not just
No. You're fine. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Crota's End. Mm-hmm. Yep, there's those lanterns.
Mm-hmm. It was the one that at the beginning, it made the same scream noise as the one that was in the raid.
Unstable essence.
Cool.
use the finisher on that. Oh, there it is. See, watch. That's neat. You can finish any enemy that's weak now. You having trouble there, bud?
Oh man, can you not kill him?
No, he's stuck behind the wall.
One of those areas that you can't go through.
He's a duck and cover.
Take a selfie.
Yeah, well, because that's never gonna happen to any other player. I got it. Yeah, go ahead.
These Hive, they're not actually Hive. Their energy signature is entirely unfamiliar.
Find a circle.
The source of our disturbance should be right around here. That's one of those pyramids. It can't be. That should not be here. Eris must have gone inside.
Oh my goodness. That's amazing. He even made the music from the cutscene. Oh, that's amazing.
Something's wrong. I feel strange. Like someone or something is invading my light. That thing across the way. What is that? There's some sort of massive energy spike here. It's too heavy for us to pass through. Clona? But we killed him.
Unstable acid sister hurt him. Oh my. He's like the real deal. Stupid thrall. In there. Oh my goodness. Bruh. There's so many enemies. Okay, Bungie, it's a little overkill on the enemies, guys. It's a little too many enemies. He's hitting me. Little dirtbags, get over here. I need to do some damage to this guy. all are always by you. Go away. Somewhere here. Well, people in a harder campaign. This is it.
What is that pyramid?
You've heard the stories of the Traveler's sacrifice, of darkness descending upon humanity. Before us lies a dark remnant of their existence. Was it struck down by the Traveler? Left here on purpose? The truth is ours to discover.
Discover how?
We find a way in.